glad to see the biscuit.
Today, though,
porridge and pancakes.
Pancake day.
Yes.
Pancake day.
Canadian pancakes. This is it, my little kingdom.
Wow, you have two kingdoms, don't you?
Flour needs to be really good.
Yeah.
And we tried a bit of sourdough.
I like sourdough.
The poor thing died.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it had a name and everything.
It didn't even look after it. It just couldn't look after it.
Couldn't look after it.
No. Better not have a pet then.
Stop on the hell, you're just to shoot.
Yeah. Got this here.
Right, we've come all the way from Nuke. We're near Ilisat, where's our destination tomorrow, and that's the end of the first leg. We're spending the night in the bay just over there, and this is Rodebay. It was a Danish, I think the Danish kicked out the Dutch in the 17th century, and the Dutch came here to set up a little whaling station here instead of in Ilisat, what was Jacob's Haven. It's actually a really pleasant spot. They've got the sledge dogs here. They've got a view over Disko Bay, and we've come all the way through all of the ice that's carved off the big glacier that feeds Disko, one of the big glaciers that feeds Disko Bay. Anyway, pleasant village, and I'm going for supper. Any of the other towns, but it's quite congenial actually. It's quite pleasant, and you can hear the constant cracking and rolling of icebergs in the background. The name of the residence here, called the cafe, is called Santa Claus Residence. I haven't seen it yet,